Hey, yo, what's up, boys? This is Swavy here, and I'm gonna be showing you guys my settings. And yeah, so my brightness is 100, and yeah, this is like I just put DTR note, but whatever it's called, 8, so I can see in storm and stuff like that, and I could spot llamas when I'm gliding down and shit. And I don't have show FPS on, I just don't like it. Go to game. I have a LAN cable, so that's why I get that. English. I have toggle sprint off, sprint by default on because I edit with left stick. Sprint cancels reloading. I don't even know what that is, so I just have it off. Of course, I have auto open doors. Hold to swap pickup. I never use that. Toggle targeting. Don't know what that is. Mark danger when targeting. I use that. That's like that red, when you mark someone, then it's like that red one, you get that. Auto pickup weapons, that don't have that on. Auto circus, so right, yeah, I have that. Okay, I'm gonna restart it. Hey, yo, what's up, boys? This is Slavy here. And I'll be showing you all my settings. So this is pretty much default, except for that I put DTR nope and 8. So I could spot llamas when I'm flying and I see a storm. Of course I don't want motion blur and I don't want show FPS. I do have all the replays off in case. Because I never really used like the replays and shit. Fuck. Hey, yo, what's up, boys? This is Swavy here, and I'll be showing you all my settings, keyboard and mouse, and controller ones. Keep in mind, I'm in console. So yeah, this is default, pretty much everything except for, like, I don't have show FPS and motion blur, and I put DTR nope, and on 8, because I wanna see llamas, and I wanna see in storm in case I wanna laser people in storm. I'm on console, so yeah. So I have all the replays off because I've seen on YouTube. I don't know if it should just have it off, and they say that like makes the console delay a little better, so it's not as bad, you know. Okay, we're gonna go to the game UI. I don't know what that is. How to skill? I play 58. I want the spectator account. That's it. Doesn't scroll down anymore, so. This is my keyboard and mouse sense. I play 800 DPI. And yeah, I'll show you guys my controller ones in a second. I play non-claw and no scuff or paddles. This really doesn't matter. My keybinds for the keyboard. These are literally all the same. I don't. Who is this kid? Oh my god, bro. This really doesn't matter. I literally just changed like the editing, and the building is the first building thing. The wall is. My first mouse button, the second one's for my stair, art, my cone, left shift for my floor, and pretty much that's it. Yeah, that is, oh, yeah, that's it. Then, Yeah, that's it. Now I'll show you guys my key binds. Right there. That's so bad. Hello? What's up, boys? This is Slavy here, and I'm gonna be showing you guys my settings. So the brightness is at 100. I don't even know what this is. The Tyranope and 8 Psychic Spot Llamas, and see people when they're in storm. Motion blur, of course, off because I'm on console, and show FPS off. I am NA East, so I'm just gonna show you. I'm gonna scroll down so you guys can see. I do use add-on release too. I have replays all off. I'm just gonna keep it right there so you guys can see the whole screen. How to scale or HEV, I don't know what it's called. It's at 58 and the rest, but you guys can see it. This is my keyboard and mouse sense. I play 800 DPI. And I'm going to show you guys the controller settings. I play non-claw, no paddles, no scuff. Linear, the fuck up, sir. Yeah, and I'm gonna show you. I'm just gonna show you guys this, even though it doesn't matter. My keyboard and mouse keybinds. I'll just say them so it doesn't take too long. So my first mouse bind is my wall. The second one is for my. The second mouse bind is for my ramp. R is for my cone. Left shift is my floor. And that's. It for my keybinds, and then I'll show you guys my keybinds per controller, and that is it, boys. Hope you guys are staying safe, and yeah, have a great day.